When you wake up in the morning, what's one thing that you look forward to when you're going to school?
Going back to sleep at night. Going back to sleep after school.
Eating lunch.
Friday. What worries you?
Afraid of their reaction to me when I say that I haven't done my homework.
I don't like F's, and they give them out, so that's what I'm afraid of.
Their judgment of my work.
Alright, when I wake up in the morning, first thing I do is turn off my alarm clock so it doesn't wake me up.
I often find myself just sitting down and I look in the mirror for a while and I find myself like, I wake up like 20 minutes later and I don't realize it, but I'd fallen asleep while I was just looking in the mirror and I dozed off. And like 20 minutes later, I'm up. Finishing my homework.
Some of us are bigger than each other on the outside physically, but internally we're all the same size. So I always wanted to be in sixth grade, and then I reached it and it was no big deal really, but now I think that youth, and particularly the age that I'm at now, is really nice. Although there are massive pressures when it comes to school and things like that, and your future, you're still, you're given some responsibility, so you're given sort of a sense of doing something, but you also have incredible freedom.
Right, when I was younger, I was always the smallest person around, and I always wanted to be older than someone else. But every time I looked around, there was no one either younger or smaller than I was. So, but then I knew that I was going to grow up, but I didn't know what was going to happen when I did grow up. I was always picked third in a game. I was never picked first. But sometimes I was even picked last.
Growing up, I think, is the really the most important thing in life. And for me personally, I'm forever grateful for having the mother that I had, because growing up, it's all about really filling up, you know, your mind with whatever you're going to have in the future and creating the person in which you're going to be, and the foundation of you know, yourself. And it's just all about learning and creating and thinking and loving. And
drafted in a war.
18th birthday is approaching. I've been thinking about the war a lot, because I have to register very soon. I'm afraid of war because I'm afraid of death.
Thank you. I'm growing.